Wait, four Assemblymen have just announced that they have lost faith in the leadership of Malacca Chief Minister Datuk Sri Sulaiman MD Ali and withdrew their support for the state's government. Datuk Sri Idris Haron mentioned in the press conference that he and Nor Azman were ready to face any action from UMNO.